from here. Hey, Ben, did you get Dutch? And here's starting another episode of Pokemon Sword and Shield, the shipping number 12. I'm starting off here in the job stuff because I want to. How can I farm? Grass types. That's the job stuff team. Let's see if I can do up to 3. Okay. Meet normal types. Okay. I know you're a normal type. You're a normal type. So is Eevee here. Alright, let's see if I have enough. That Okay, I need to do something a little bit more. This is thankfully where my teams are gonna sit. Check off the book because I need to. There you go. If I just send tomorrow, they will get some levels that will help me evolve them. I'll spend a lot of time on blue so it evolves. There you go. Now the fun part I'm gonna have here is I keep killing Pokemon that's going the other way. So let's put them there. Let's hope we don't get a ding dong gun. How do I say it? Farfetch'd that might be stronger than what I have, I might have in front. I know what I'm going to get. Come here, you! Yeah, I did catch one of these and you saw what happened with that one. No. Do not ask for that. Well, at least it bought me my thing back. Oh, this thing's still at 20. Use ways of it. today we're pretty much going to be doing a little bit of catching here. Probably go to the tunnel that I'm supposed to go to. If possible. Now, I don't use that. I'll go over here for a second. Ow! This needs a drain on it. So we go from Mega Drain to Giga Drain. Okay. The only reason why that candy floss out, I know it can't evolve right now without the secret stone. I just have it available because I need something that I'm not going to be using anywhere else for a bit. Oh, you're evolving now. How nice. They evolved on me. Guess who else is evolving? Okay, Scarlet, evolve. So now we have a boot. First, he's trying to evolve into a boot. Boot didn't have the answers over there. It's tech buffy for protected from the cold and invaded the higher flying moves. Thanks for waiting, man. Put in the rest of your team should be better now. See you again. Yampa? Give. Good puppy. I realized something. Mm-hmm. Enough of the drink it. Pop the sweat off. I just realized I need more than one of these. Not what I want. I want is a specific Pokemon. I think that's so many this thing has what I'm looking for so I catch it. This is what it looks like. Don't keep that hot. Now I need that pepper. I don't know where I think this one is supposed to be a fighting type variant. I don't know until I see the Pokédex. I think I have a book where there are those in that. Ow! I need to get more of those. Ow! I'm gonna cut this time. I'm gonna have to get the second one of those. Probably
think he had made it though. Oh good, it's not his favorite. Let's go out with it. Episode added. Yes, it's a fighting type, so the one thing I didn't use a flying type on it. Farfetch'd Rallies are brave warriors with a thick, tough fleet to battle. No. Let's see the summary. Croaking Angel, so it's neutral. I don't see anything it's showing that they have something. Let's go into the box, I can find out if it has something into the box. Check out item. No, it doesn't. Okay. No, I don't want you guys. I'm going back here because I want one that I can evolve. No, I think this is what I want. Oh, no, 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 stop, 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 stop. Should have realized when it didn't hit me quit. I should have realized it didn't. Alright, I need to move to detect. I don't know for sure where that move is going to be at. I know he's a Pokemon here. Selfless. I like to sell any if I don't have that much to sell. Because in this way I can keep track of any I pick up. Oh, I did not check. Need to go check where the lighthouse. I have to find the viper. Find it. Actually, that was a bad idea. Thank you. Turn to the
right. I found that, and I just took off.
Oh,
enough of that. Okay, that's nice. But it don't help me. That was okay. Let me restart. I think I found it, Bob.
Yep. That's what the netballs were.
For this.
And then we have a turbo again. Use Giga Train.
Check out. I forgot the 40 will listen to this trainer. Now I get up the 30. That's good. I'll do a quick save. Just in case something stupidly happens. Because I want it for purposes of data collection. It seems moving around. The Pokemon charges straight away, leaving its sharply pointed jaw. It's very powerful jaw. Yeah, I wonder about that. Amazing. I don't have to do all that thing by the with this very annoying. Thank you. So let's go heal this Pokemon and kind of switch up my Pokemon a little bit. I'll come back and get Sparky in the area. Maybe we need that rough off. Should be poor, yeah. I have a nicer name this one. What's the abbreviation comments of it? This is what I want to do. Yes, I know it was laid into the bath. It's not a pocket. Thank you.
Bah!
That's icing.
Yeah.
You're
gonna go in the box. I didn't want to use a great ball, I was going to use a quick ball. Why is there a call anyways? Everyone in my household just doesn't get to be quiet. I don't understand what the word quiet is. There we go. Cut the shells. We're gonna go in my pocket, go in my box for now. And something is bugging me. How did you get the same boxes again? Get away from me. There we go. Oh, great. And bees running around. Sorry for my Pokemon, I made them take pot and bag. It's a low level opponent. Not in the mood to deal with freaking right now. I didn't get it both. If you understand the misguided attention that you're stronger than me, you should be up for battle. Shouldn't inconvenience the challenge chosen by the chairman who will lose. Why do you lose is my question. Maybe because I'm a Pokemon? Maybe because I was higher level than you was? Of course, yes, I get have psychic Pokemon, so that don't help. preferably. I put my strong deals and he's still not me out. Every day I got to pick the value. Can't finish being that. Please knock off. Yeah, not the only one with a psychic fairy pony. Hi, pony town. It seems I take back my words. You're not weak, you just lack talent. Your chances are completely ginger and awfully slim, I must say. Here, I'll give you this. Something to show you least your time. I think.
You got Lee Card.
Now, let's go next to collect the stars. Thanks to him, I gotta go heal up my Pokemon. I wasn't expecting that to be so long. Here again. Yeah, thanks. I'm gonna have to do something different. Going through the bloodline shouldn't be that long. I just had to do a lot of training. Ah, crud. Back. Thank goodness, this stage is a Pokeball. I think from all that we did, I say bye!